Good afternoon once again, I'm Shaquan McDowell and welcome to the second episode of The Bay Hunter. Last time you could see that my adventure and my attempt at finding Valentine's Day Bay wasn't so successful. But I believe that me and Ozzy are on the right track today, don't you believe it, Oz?
Oh, I believe it, I believe it.
That's right, so today we're on the search for the prom day. She's sweet, she's amazing, and I'm sure she's here. That's why I dressed up a little more, had to get a little snazzy because this occasion is a little more important. So let's see what we can do. Come on, let's find her. Today seems to be a lovely day here at Westlake High School.
Yep.
A lot of students are coming through those doors, and I'm pretty sure that one of the girls had to be the Bay.
Yes,
absolute. I feel it in my bones. I know it. I'm positive. Give me one second. Excuse me, ma'am.
Oh, mate.
Why are you leaving school this early? Wait, can I ask you one question?
Wait.
Will you be my bae? No? Is that a no? I think I just got dissed.
She's not bae, mate. She's not bae.
I don't think so. She wasn't that pretty anyway. Well, Oz, I guess today wasn't successful at all. We looked for the prom today, bae, but she just wasn't here at Westlake. Perhaps we'll have to go and search once again. But
today, oh, who is this?
Is it possible? Ozzy, what do you think?
Ma'am. I think she could be bae.
Is she it?
She might be.
Do you think she's it, ma'am? Will you be my prom today, bae?
No.
Ooh.
Really?
Really.
That's not really nice.
She's not it. She's not it.
You know, it obviously did not go too well in the field today. I cannot get not one girl to accept me to be her promised bae and she be mine.
Tough, mate.
I think it was the snazzy wear. I think it was what I was wearing.
Had to go a little more urban.
That's right. I think I actually have to be more dressed up. So, I've decided to just look a little better next time I go on the search of the bay. If you want to see what happens, join us next time.
On the Bay Hunter.
On the Bay Hunter. Ozzy, it's my line, not yours.